sells their oldest oscillators in South Avenue and Avenue in Bloomington, Minnesota. Another missing Otis logo. See? Mall of America just can't keep their Otis logos on their escalators. Both up and down are lit, but I don't think the camera picked it. Four is the movie theater logo. There's that elevator right there. There goes that odor down really slowly. Yes. I'm pretty sure this is where the movie theater is.
Yeah. Orange shaft over there?
Yeah, it does.
But I like the new odors. They could have just installed those on Spanish Avenue as well. Shame on you, Mall of America, for moving a bunch of odors. Just shame on you. I want you to feel lost.
Oh, and here's the down escalator over here. This was a really annoying walker at one time.
No, we got to look at the other, so it wasn't better on.
Ooh, no one blocking our view. Look at that. It's a stupid helicopter. There we go. Look at that, that's all built out of Lego. Seriously, Mall of America, where did your Otis logos go?
Not responsible, not responsible, not. Look at that.
Whoa, that sounds like the escalator at Portage Place.
Is that from Back Memories?
Yes. I tried to kick that stupid napkin off of the escalator. There's an elevator right there. Hopefully we make it in time to catch it.
We won't.
Because we are not walking on it. Yep, it left. Okay, let's go ride the elevators now. Let me press the button, let me press the button. But at least we get to call it. Oh, seriously.
That one's like all the way up at 4.
Waiting for a while. Oh, that kid's opening the doors. If this one comes
to 4, that one's on 3. Who knows where they are?
Another one south. Oh, this one's coming. Look at that kid. He's opening the doors on the elevator.
Yeah, show him. Show him.
I did. Where are the escalators?
Okay, show it one more time for Otis. There you go, Otis. She's smiling for the camera.
I'm not doing it on her, I'm doing it on the elevators.
That's really annoying me looking over there. Poor elevator. I vote for the elevator.
Are you serious? It's going up. This elevator is going up. We're gonna be waiting forever. Oh, here it comes. There's this one. Listen to these hydraulics. This is a slow elevator. That's ugly.
No, but I mean we're.
Oh, slow. Whatever.
Nice motor. Someone's
getting off here. Escalators. It's weird that they did that when they renovated.
So we want third.
Okay, here we go. Okay, we're gonna be stopping at every floor here. We're gonna be stopping on 3. And up we go.
Huh?
What the?
Well, 4th is the 4th movie theater and all that. But there was no way to get into the mall from there. You had to take the elevator down.
So yeah, we gotta go 3rd. 3rd floor. This is 3rd floor. Doors. Stand back. I'll cut this side.
Now let's listen to this. See if it still does.
Oh yeah. It sounds like it's old. I'm not gonna make a huge deal of it. We're gonna stop and pick up people for sure.
Not if I do this, maybe.
Seriously, what are those? Those are screws. Mm-hmm.
Of course.
Actually, I'm not gonna press the open up. Oh, there's the other elevator. We should actually switch elevators. We should switch elevators. Never mind. Because that one ahead was empty. This is a long video. And we're gonna stop. I can't believe it. We passed the 2nd floor.
We actually passed the floor.
Oh my god, it was boring. I swear that my camera was boring. Okay, these cameras really are suckers. The doorway. Oh, there's the other one. Let's watch the other elevator go up. There it goes.